Sinopharm says it has been rehearsing national distribution of its COVID-19 vaccine. The company says the exercise was launched to ensure that vaccines will be properly refrigerated throughout the entire delivery process. It says the drill has involved dozens of companies throughout China, including storage and transportation of the vaccine. China currently has five coronavirus candidates that have reached phase 3 clinical trials.